drei Position gerecht.
Nie, nie.
Nie, nie.
Vereint in die Sigiliet.
Schreib Kammer auf.
Benzai! You are an aberrance of nature's law. You must be. Always one breaks through the pack.
Keep this net safe. You
must be gone, rogue.
We must catch up!
And now the Herald of Thaw is laid to rest.
The bull looked well.
And now the Herald of Thaw.
Oh, I couldn't say.
And now the Herald
I heard that
of
he
Thaw
was poisoned,
is laid to rest.
But it was probably idle gossip.
The bull looked well. What do you think was wrong with him before?
What?
Getting tired?
I think something's out here. Close.
Hey, what? Here are vigilant.
Hail to you.
What?
Aha! You can
there you are!
You should not have come here!
Thief! Thief!
Medjay! Catch that little good-for-nothing! Hurry! Every Shuasaheti around here thinks they deserve a hand.
The farther you run, the worse it will go between us!
A head herald?
Huh?
A Magi should be quicker than you.
How can a child so small run so fast?
No, miss.
Whoa. Ah, there you are!
To arms! Trouble here!
Go, Magi! Get them!
You will suffer for that!
Punch them in the teeth! Hit them hard! You did it! I knew you could do it!
Did you bring me here to get rid of these bandits?
Sure did. I'm extremely smart. Everyone says so.
How did a smart boy like you get tricked into working for bandits?
I don't work for them. This mean old lady locked up a bunch of us kids. She makes us steal for her.
Locked up?
Yeah. My sister was going to save us, and she said to meet her in the shipyard by the river. But she never came. Will you look for her? I'll steal you an apple.
Hey, you don't need to buy my help. It is yours for free. What is your sister's name?
Kawit. And mine's Ifri. If you find Kawit, tell her I'm mad at her.
Bededuk, ani khayet.
Clear the way!
Clear the way!
Where are yet? Oh, he's such a... My decision, Gerek.
That ship will not sail anytime soon. Must have been a blaze to make Ra jealous.
Yes. They say the ship caught fire in the harbor last night.
Know how it happened?
No. I am just here to repair it.
A her heru?
Here.
Oil seller. You may have seen Kawit. They kept the children caged. An oil seller. You may have seen Kawit. There's the mast from the burnt ship. Colorful sail. Unusual.
You're innocent!
Hanichiru!
How is it? Narsucha!
Bededuk, ani khayet.
No mess, Neon Julian.
Right position, Gere.
Any sejeriet.
Must have been a blaze to make Ra jealous.
Yes. They say the ship caught...
Son of a sip! Thank you. You're a pretty innocent!
Huh?
Huh?
You break my boots, I break your fists. Keep your distance, or I'll break your face.
Easy now. Did you see a young girl around the shipyard yesterday?
I see lots of girls. Most not worth looking at twice.
They would likely say the same of you.
If it is information you want, you have just tripled its price.
I'd rather throw my coin pouch in the river. There must be another way to make him talk.
Right position, Gere.
Khabere? Where habu? You answer all!
Any cigarette?
The ship was dry docked when it caught fire. Traces of oil.
Get away from here!
There must be another way to make him talk. They kept the children caged.
Back off, I tell you!
There must be another way to make him talk.
Harun,
here
My position, Gerech.
There's the mast from the burnt ship. Colorful sail.
Back off!
Must be another way to make him talk.
How is it? Narsucha!
Put that back! Let us just
discuss. Some men know the answer to the language of violence. Careful of his wares. Smashing them might loosen his tongue.
Put that back! Let us just discuss this! Put that back! Let us just discuss this!
Back off, I tell you! I despise thieves and loiterers!
I will tell you about the girl! Just... do not break anything else! by the limbs of Osiris! You are a cruel man!
What happened with the girl?
I looked at her twice. The second time, she was stealing my biggest jar of oil. She vanished like a demon in daylight. When I came back, ruffians were destroying my stock! May the lot of you sink to the bottom of the Nile.
I think I understand what happened here.
Right visit.
Gawit stole an oil jar from that oaf of a merchant, then hid until nightfall. Under cover of darkness, she spread oil on the ship and set it aflame. The blaze spread to the whole vessel. While the ship burned, Gawit freed the children held on the docks, but the bandits must have caught her. Whoever owns this ship was responsible for the kidnappings.